We're in the thermalization and packaging area. And this area is the last step most foods see before they're ready to be eaten by our consumers. First piece of equipment I want to talk about is our swept surface heat exchanger. This piece of equipment is used to sterilize things like nut butters, hummus, anything thicker in nature. When the products come out of here, they are literally ready to eat. Some of the other equipment we have in the facility, this is a piece of equipment made by Sinovatec out of Raleigh, North Carolina. Sinovatec makes a continuous microwave processor, so it uses microwave energy to sterilize the food. We can actually do soups in this particular piece of equipment with particulates up to 3/4 of an inch. One of the other things we like to do with this particular piece of equipment is do subcritical hot water extraction to extract natural colors, flavors, and bioactives. The fruit juice industry over the past few years has had to look for different ways to pasteurize and sterilize their products, yet retain that beautiful color and flavor that we're all used to. One of the methods they're utilizing is ultraviolet light pasteurization. This particular cabinet can do that piece of a process. When we're ready to fill our products into packaging, one of the things we have is a bottle filler. This particular piece of equipment allows us to fill 1 ounce to 2 gallon plastic bottles or aluminum bottles. One of the process steps for beverages is done in a microthermics indirect steam processor. This particular piece of equipment is utilized by the beverage industry every day to pasteurize and sterilize the beverages we consume. If we have high fat products that we want to also pass through here, we have an homogenizer that allows us to reduce the particle size of a fat globule. Another piece of equipment we have in our facility is a 50 gallon vacuum pan processor, which allows us to do things like jams and jellies, condensed soups. It's a great way to remove water under vacuum. Now, all products have to be packaged. We have a number of different packaging configurations in our facility. We have a bag and box filler that allows us to do 1/2 gallon to 3 gallon packages. We have a piston pump filler for more viscous things like nut butters, frostings, icings. We have a small powder machine that allows us to do small packets anywhere from 1 gram to 50 grams. And we also have an auger filler, which is just a typical filler that can fill a number of different bag configurations.